If you got a man with a roving eye, you had better kiss that guy goodbye. For if your man is on the move, he'll never fit no marriage groove. So just cut him loose. So if you picked a bad one from the lot, cut him loose and let him run. To stay with him wouldn't be no fun. Just open the gate, let him go. Don't let him drag you down so low. Yes, cut him loose and let him run. You have to learn to play it cool. Don't let him make you out a fool. Just when you think things are on the mend, he'll set his sights on your best friend. So just